got me living like Rambo.
Life is a TV show, if you try me, it'll be canceled. 2, 2, 3 stick users like a IV hospital.
Yo, yo, the flow is dope, bro. What's up, JK Fab? And we back with another video. Guys, what's happening?
We're back with Juice WRLD.
Y'all requested
to do the original.
Here we are. Let's roll it. Let's get straight into this, man. And then we're going to jump on another song.
From my window?
Something like that, yes. And we want to say sorry, guys. We thought a lot of you guys said it was pretty much the same. So let's see.
We said we're going to do the original, too.
We did say it, but nobody listens.
Why are you screaming at me, bro?
No, but you guys don't watch the beginning, the end. You guys don't understand. Yeah, you come in negativity on the channel. Don't need to.
I'm not looking. Relax, bro.
Let's
don't
go, guys.
Don't scream at me before I slap you, bro.
Bro, you're slapping nobody, bro. The only thing you slap
stupid.
Is...
Stupid.
You stupid.
Now I've been drowning in this liquor bottle, but drowning's not enough. They tell me that I won't live to see tomorrow, but I don't give a fuck.
I don't give a fuck.
Out of patience, out of pleasure.
Oh yeah, it's clean, bro.
I'm really scared that we won't stay together. What if you run out of your love? You run out of your love.
It's crazy how if I said it, baby. It's, sorry for the pause. I know we're not gonna pause on this, but it sounds different, though.
It sounds clean. It sounds cleaner. It sounds voice a little higher. Music behind him, pocketing his voice. I like the drums. It's cleaner.
Yeah, I like how from out of luck, it changes to not enough.
Yeah, I know.
It's crazy. I like it. That's what was nice.
But it's crazy. You still think of out of luck.
I love...
If you run out of your love, you run out of your love. I hope you know if I said it, baby, I'm intact. Straight lovers, we ain't going to a friendship. Fail for you, I don't know how it happened.
Ooh.
When we kiss and I taste all the passion. Time worth more than money, but I'll spend all of it on you and me, you into the end. No talking, baby, I'm about to action. All these other hoes.
That's different.
Was it there?
That's different. I like the EQ low, man, like that, man.
It wasn't on the thing.
That's the thing, man. I don't want to start dissecting the full fucking thing, man. But for me, I'm getting this as a being different.
I know the vocals are nice.
The vocals are clean, man. It's not peaking. It's not peaking. It's very on the levels.
And it's mastered, though.
It's my focus. It's on the album, bro. It's
mastered. Shut up.
You sing stupid comments, bro. It's Juice, though. Well, obviously, it's Juice, bro. It's mastered.
Talking, baby, I'm about to action. All these other hoes are so irrelevant. And I never
hear the level.
Now I've been drowning in this liquor bottle, but drowning's not enough.
Yeah.
Tell me that I won't live to see tomorrow, but I don't give a fuck. I'm running out of patience, out of pleasure, and running out of luck. I'm really scared.
See, that too is different.
Is it different?
Yeah, man. His voice is blending.
I gotta go watch the reaction.
His voice is blending with the tone and the music, and they're just levitating it, man. It's beautiful, guys.
Okay.
Yeah, they did some production changes.
That's
a lot
crazy.
Of you guys said the original's a lot better, and for me it does sound like radio track.
I'm gonna know if they touched a good time. That I'm gonna know, cause I
my bad for all of the stressful.
Me, I'm gonna know when they touch good time. Oh, you looking at me?
Yo, I'm gonna fucking lace you.
But
one,
seriously, bro, talking about the song, we're talking about good times now, bro.
I'm just saying, bro.
Nobody cares, Costa. Nobody cares. You see how you do it to me? It's
okay.
To you now, bro.
All right, okay.
I'm gonna relapse. I love that. Where the drugs at? You know that I love that. Let's go out tonight. Where the club's at? Endless drugs. I remember dub sex in my blinds. Now we sipping wine, got a double cup. Yeah, that's cold and low. You fill me up like the drugs do. Ink on my brain like so a tattoo. Glad we meet in high school.
Clean level.
Clean. Let's go. Let's go, everybody. Bottle, but drown is not enough. Not enough. They tell me that I won't ever see tomorrow. But I don't give a fuck. I'm running out of patience, out of pleasure, and running out of luck. Run out of luck. It needs a backup singer, bro. I was trying
to... Yeah, but it's not you, the backup singer, so you need to shut the fuck up, bro. Okay? What if you run out of your love? You run out of your love.
Good.
I have a feeling, yeah, they did change the beat a bit.
But you don't believe what I'm saying, or?
No, I don't believe what you're saying. But yeah, I do, I have a, yeah.
But there's particular moments, but overall in the layer of the song, it's lower, and they're playing with the EQ and then different effects, like reverb and stuff like that.
I'm gonna go watch the reaction after.
Yeah, for sure, man. This is why we put them online for you guys to see, you know, the before and after. I know some people don't appreciate the fact that we did and doing unreleased on Patreon, but I kind of like it in a way, man. I love it and I hate it.
Exactly, yeah.
You know, I hate it because, yes, I want to hear these songs for the first time. But yeah, the second thing that I like is now we're able to kind of...
Like give Burn, for example, Burn? Yeah. Well, that was a major switch,
Major switch, but the thing is we still heard it. And I understand why you guys are saying, you know, don't do it, but like...
But we're never going to see the daylight of these songs, bro.
That's the thing. We want to, like, we wouldn't have known Good Times, which is,
bro, Good Time, know, bro,
a great
bro,
track. Bro, number the Light, one, number a fantastic
one, number
track.
Number one song from
Jesus. And if they do get released, I'm still going to react to it because I'm curious.
The Light is never getting released.
To see what they're going to change, you know, what they're going to switch. Exactly. And then the manipulator's voice act, what they did on some of the lines here.
Even, remember the 737?
Of course. It was long version.
And they cut it. For
they
the,
cut it. You know? See, like, they're making different production changes. And it's nice to see, you know? And
I like seeing that shit, though.
Me too, I like seeing that shit.
The before and after.
The before and after. Production and then release, you know?
If the engineer has a good, like, mixing.
So far, I'm digging the sound. From this album, like, the sound is super good.
So far, the album's dope, man. Yeah. I don't know why people hate it.
It has a nice, smooth listen. There's nothing in there.
Some people say that they hate it because some songs were leaked.
That's the biggest thing I'm hearing from a lot of people.
At least you have them on Spotify, bro.
Yeah, at least you have them on Spotify and you're able to support the artist.
See, Good Time is not on Spotify, bro.
Yeah, it's tough. Life is tough. Okay, guys, from my window. Are we gonna rate the...
Not enough, but it's a 10, bro.
Yeah, it's a 10. Straight up, it's a 10. Okay.
So find the albums.
Guys, we just want to say thank you so much for those who are still here with us. Thank you so much for support and love. And we love you guys writing, Where's Juice? Where's Juice?
You guys need to relax, bro.
The amount of fans that we have for Juice.
You too, you need to relax.
Okay. But we love you guys. Big kisses, big
no
love.
One asked. No one asked. Nobody asked how many subs.
What's up, bro? We have your finger up your ass or something, bro?
Play that goddamn song, bro.
You dumbass, bro.
Stupid ass bitch.
Stupid ass whatever.
Okay? Some Lil Peep vibes, bro.
Yo, straight up. It's the...
Yeah, bro. What did it say?
Ecstasy,
yeah.
Taking rockstar steez.
Boom, boom. I like that. Oh, you like that? Let's go.
Ecstasy, taking rockstar steez. Make a bad bitch get on her knees. Ask cause she sucked my tuck. Yes, please. Put it in the throat, shorty choked and sneezed.
Wow, perfectly on the beat, dude. Bruh.
Bro, Juice, bro.
Suck my dick.
Bro, make
but the
sneeze,
dick was,
bro.
Was censored.
The dick was censored?
The dick was censored.
Okay, bro, you're gonna sneeze.
But put it in the throat, yeah.
You're gonna sneeze.
Oh, definitely, you've been sneezing for a little while.
Yeah,
you know?
Bro. Yeah,
time
bro.
To stop, bro.
You too, bro.
I'm good, man.
No, last time your throat was hurting, bro.
No, it was not
you
hurting.
You said it, bro.
You died in the same
you
nothing,
said,
bro.
Yeah, bro. You're gawking too much,
bro. The fact that some words don't come out of your mouth is because you have something stuck in there, bro.
Yes, please. Put it in the throat, shorty choked and sneezed. I see the world.
Bro.
Yo, bro. Bro, this is
the extra guitar that came in. The guitar that came in.
This is our number one song, bro.
He's living like rainbow. Yeah, bro. Don't say it all the time, bro.
This is number one. This is number one, bro.
No, we're getting closer to what the fans want, eh?
What is it?
Something...
Closet?
I think it's the...
What closet, bro? There's no closet, bro.
Yeah, who's the feature on this album that's weird?
BTS?
BTS, the people are saying they're excited for us to react to that one.
I see a lot of Nutshell.
I can't,
yeah, that one.
I think I have like four more.
I don't know, but guys, relax, bro. But this, for me, number one right now, bro.
Please, put it in the throat. Shorty choked and sneezed. I see the world from my window. I ain't going outside. See it through my window. Money from the record label. Spend it all on ammo. Living in paranoia got me living
like Rambo.
Life is a TV show. If you try me, it'll be canceled. 2-2-3 stick uses like an IV hospital.
Yo! The flow is dope, bro. The music, the flow.
2-2-stick, bro. Yeah, something with the ivory.
Spending all my money from the
record
label.
Labels, bro. Relax.
The Rambo line.
Okay, we get the Rambo line, bro. Don't get too excited with the Rambo way. Well, you want Rambo now, there?
I'm becoming Rambo.
Who's becoming Rambo?
Give me fucking 6 months, bro. I'm built, bro.
2-3 stick uses like a IV hospital. My wife, he fucked me off of the Whitey Malcolm Middle. Put it in her mouth, Juice WRLD popsicle.
Oh! Yo! The references, bro!
You a suck, bro. Popsicle. Juice WRLD popsicle, bro.
Jesus Christ, bro.
Put it in her mouth, Juice WRLD popsicle. I'm official. I'm trying to tease me, he's snoring in my mansion. Mario, Luigi, my bros to the bitter end. I know it's slash shit and gang shit.
Fuck. Well, that was a dark line though, huh? The devil, yeah.
Snorting in my house.
Yeah, and right next to me in the kind
of Mario, Luigi?
Those are my bros.
No, bro, something like, yo, this song, bro?
Yeah, it's good. But for me, it's references. Like, he's using things that I enjoy and love.
The devil's trying to tease me, he's snoring in my mansion. Mario, Luigi, my bros to the bitter end. All I know is slash shit and gang shit. Fuck a friend. If she's sending you ass pics, you should fuck her then. Take her to the palace just to put the buck in Buckingham.
Oh! Buckingham, bro.
Switched up to the perks, committed treason. Now it's XO in my hand. I see the world from my window. I ain't going outside, see it through my window. Money from the record label, spend it all on ammo. Living in paranoia got me living like I'm Rambo. Life is a TV show, if you try me, it'll be canceled. 2-2-3 stick uses like an IV hospital. Impossible to give your soul away if it's not yours to give. Thankful that I know the truth for others, it's unfortunate. But I heard hell has a lot of room, so get comfortable. Taking drug after drug, I'm the bitter truth. I'm a nice high guy, I could love the bitter you. Remember popping pills before it was cool.
Jesus, no, let it play.
I'm already buying, bro.
I'm a high guy, I'm like the bitter you, bro.
Bro, I'm a nice guy when I'm high, bro. I like the bitter you, bro. Bro, the second verse is dark.
The song, bro, is good, bro.
The truth for others is unfortunate, but I heard hell has a lot of room, so get comfortable. Taking drug after drug, numb the bitter truth. I'm a nice high guy, I could love the bitter you. Remember popping pills before it was cool, getting ridiculed back in high school. I see the world from my window. Canceled. 2-2-3 stick uses like a IV hospital. My wife, he fucked me off of the Whitey Malcolm Middle. Put it in her mouth, Juice WRLD popsicle.
Yo.
Bro, this is a song.
This is, yeah, it feels like a completed song. Like perfect from start to finish.
The hook.
I have nothing to say.
No.
This is it. This is the one they were talking about.
Yo, we do it? What do you guys think? Wait for the comments. I'm still waiting for the comments. Nah, yo, guys, it's gonna be safe for the next video, guys.
Wait for the next video. I'm excited though.
I'm excited though, because a lot of people were commenting this, the life in a nutshell, something. I'm excited though, but guys, I'm gonna give from my window, it's called 10 on 10, bro.
I really didn't know, Rosta. I didn't know that you were gonna give a 10 on 10. I liked it a lot. I really love the references. I like the music in the back. Like you said, it reminds you of Peep. But then it changes into
upbeat,
Juice happy, style.
You know?
Dark in some elements, Juice being Juice, which is nice. Obviously, some really like sexual things that he says.
Yeah,
addiction to a lot of things that's there, you know, like even things, the materialistic things that were there too, which is nice. Overall, 10 on 10 for me too.
I'm gonna abuse this song. Replay value, I'm gonna abuse
it. Makes you use your hands, you know, it makes you uplift, it makes you get up, it makes you move. So I'm gonna.
The flows, guys?
Like I said, the album so far is really good. And we wanna say thank you to those who really appreciate us being taking our time too.
That's it, like, bro.
I know we did Red Legends Never Die fast. That's because it was holidays and he was on break and we were hustling and grinding.
And it was summertime. I was on vacation break.
It was summer or wintertime?
Yeah, no, summer, bro.
It was summertime, man.
Bro, you need sleep.
I need sleep. I'm editing too much for you guys, bro.
You need sleep.
I'm creating content for gaming with the bros and everything.
You have to
and,
go to Bahamas, bro.
If you do something...
Shut up, bro.
We love you guys. Thank you so much for
guys,
watching. If you enjoyed the video...
Like, comment,
no.
Whole package.
Let me finish, man.
So do it.
Like the video, guys. We need y'all to like. We need y'all to comment.
No one asked you, though.
Yeah, nobody asked you if they're new. Nobody asked you if they're new.
Guys, if you're new, let me know. Yo, bro.
Nobody's new.
If you're new to the channel, make sure you to subscribe, like, comment, the whole package.
We love you guys.
Bros, we gotta go, and we'll see you on the next video. Yo.